Are you feeling okay, Jack?
I'm fine. Please stop asking me that.
Sorry. It's just you left the party so early without even telling me.
Yeah, okay. I left the party because I wanted to, okay?
Okay. Just our friends and me wondered.
I hate parties, okay? And our so-called friends made fun of me.
What? You used to hang out with us almost every night. Besides, they would never make fun of you. They love you. I love you.
I'm sorry. I don't like being with people. I feel awkward, like I don't belong there.
Oh, come here. Your job has been so exhausting lately. Maybe you just need more care cuddles.
Yeah. That might be it.
That was last year. Cuddles always made him feel better. Maybe that's what he needs. He's acting so weird. It's starting to scare me. have you been ignoring me?
Relax, you're stressing me out.
14 days. 14 days since I heard from you. I didn't know if you were hurt or dead. Did you not think about how I would feel, even for a second?
No, Kay. I wasn't thinking about your feelings while I was in the deepest, darkest pit imaginable. I'm sorry that not everything is about you.
Deepest, darkest, what? You're scaring me, Jack.
Please, Kay. Just leave me alone. I'll only cause you pain.
No! I love you! You're not alone. I'm here for you.
I don't want that! Not anymore! Leave me alone!
It's blurry, but I think I remember that. It was recent. Maybe just a month ago.
I just don't like being around people anymore. I can't stand it.
What? But people love you. Your students, your friends. I do.
Kay, it's all fake. I'm fake. Do is hurt people.
You never hurt me.
That's not true. Remember all the times I wasn't there for you.
But you always had a good reason.
No. I just couldn't bring myself to go outside.
or you can get out of bed.
You would be happy.
I would be alone. Without you, I would be lost.
That's not true! I lie in bed every day, asking myself, why should I even bother getting up? Then I go to work. It seems fine. And then suddenly, I hate everything.
That's okay. That happens to everyone.
You're wrong.
Even me.
This thing! It's not about you!
Mm-hmm.
really, really not okay.
Then let me help you.
What if you can't help me? Kay, listen to me. I need to figure this out on my own. I can't do that if you're in my life. You need to let me go. I need to work on myself now without leaning on someone else. We both do. Do you understand? Kay?
No. No. I can figure this out. Don't leave me alone.
Mason! Let go of me. Let go of us. And Kay? Take care of yourself.
He's gone.